hopefully the internet will be open in the future and neutral in the future so that everybody can benefit from this.